Look, I've spent a lot of time working on this.
Look,
I
no one's
going to
buy it. No one.
Well, how can
nobody
you...
in Middle America anyway, that's for sure.
He's right.
Well, why?
Sweetheart, it's just not commercial.
What is commercial?
It's
really
not what's selling nowadays.
I mean, personally, I
be
love it.
Be nice,
but...
girl.
Nobody's into this kind of material.
You have to pay a price, girl.
This album needs a hit single we can push.
They like to give advice, girl.
The whole idea's too risky.
Don't think about it twice,
girl.
The
audience won't understand this kind of
it's
thing.
It's time to get to work. I disagree. Why don't you wait till you hear it?
This is like your old stuff.
Art isn't easy.
We gotta appeal to the kids.
Even when you're hot.
Why would you want to make an album like this anyway?
Advancing art is easy.
I think we gotta talk seriously about
financing
this.
Financing it is not.
Why take chances?
A vision's just a vision if it's only in your head.
Nobody respects your artistic integrity more than I do.
If no one gets to hear it, it's as good as dead.
You have to think about your career.
It has to come to life. Only way to make a work of art. Every moment makes a contribution. Every little detail plays a part. Having just the vision's no solution. Everything depends on execution. Putting it together, that's what counts. Ounce by ounce, putting it together. Small amounts, adding up to make a work of art. First of all, you need a good foundation. Otherwise, it's risky from the start. Takes a little cocktail conversation, but without the proper preparation. Having just the vision's no solution. Everything depends on execution. The art of making art is putting it together, bit by bit.
We really need all these musicians.
Link by link, making the connections, yes we do. Drink by drink, taking every comment as it comes. Learning how to play the politician, like to play piano, bass and drums. Otherwise you'll find your composition isn't gonna get much exhibition. Art isn't easy. Every minor detail is a major decision. Have to keep things in scale, have to hold to your vision. What's a little cocktail conversation if it gets the funds for your foundation? Every time I start to feel defensive, I remember vinyl is expensive.
Would you agree to do an interview?
Maybe one. Building up the image, shot by shot, keeping at a distance doesn't pay. Still, if you remember your objective, not give all your privacy away. A little bit of hype can be effective, as long as you can keep it in perspective. Even when you get some recognition, everything you do, you still audition. Art isn't easy. All they ever want is repetition. All they really like is what they know. Gotta keep a link with your tradition. Gotta learn to trust your intuition while you reestablish your position, so that you can be on exhibit. So that your work can be on exhibition. Be new, girl. They tell you till they're blue, girl. You're new or else you're through. Putting it together, piece by piece, working out the vision night and day. All it takes is time and perseverance, with a little luck along the way. Putting in a personal appearance, gathering supporters and adherents.
Oh, I was hit by a bus this morning.
Mapping out the songs, but in addition, harmonizing each negotiation. Balancing the part that's all musician with the part that's strictly presentation. Balancing the money with the mission, till you have the perfect orchestration. Even if you do have the suspicion, that is taking all your concentration. The art of making art. Putting it together, bit by bit. Beat by beat, part by part, sheet by sheet, chart by chart, track by track, by bit by reel, by pat by sack, by snip, by chop, by shot, by stab, by shrap, by shot, by doubt. And that is the state of the art.
So the first thing you're going to see is her with the pastor. I'm going to let them go now. Dan is going to do a quick change into the next role that he's playing for the second reading, at which time I'll introduce that setup. But basically what you're about to see here is Mercedes, just after her father has died, again about 2 weeks later. She is very upset, lost, groping for something, and very disenchanted. And so we're catching her when she has hit rock bottom. And without further ado, here we go.